can't believe y'all are getting paid to sit there like f***ing idiots.
Molly, this is beautiful.
Wow. You guys go to clown college for like 26 weeks to wear those stupid.
You know, a hairdresser has to go to school for longer than you do.
Oh,
half of you don't even have a college education to be out here making demands about the people. When you can't even read a f***ing history book.
Yeah.
And know where you come from. But you want to sit here and tell me that you're educated enough to make demands about s*** you know nothing about.
Yup.
You should know better. You should know better. Traitor. Traitor to your people. You're like the f***ing black Judas. Selling Christ to f***ing 33 cents today.